Batting second, the third baseman, number one, Bryce Ritchie. Now batting for the Cougars, the first baseman, number 40, Landon Roskowski. Now batting, the catcher, number 16, Peyton Hardy. Score no runs, leave one man out. Fourth is coming to the plate. We would just like to call your attention that if you ordered Fourth for Baseball apparel or items in the online store, they're available at the ticket check-in area out just beyond left field. They'll be available out there during the game today. If you ordered Forest or Baseball apparel items or other baseball related items from the online store, they're available for pickup today out at the left field ticket area.
Hutchin.
Let's go now, babe.
caught another body, now I'm popping Xanax and Cardiac, looking at the cul-de-sac, sliding on the ice playing Tote. Just in Miami, I'm a chicken
with a soul. Batting six to blame for his base for the Foresters. Number 18, Owen Young. Batting seventh and playing left field for the Foresters, number 33, Nick Davitt. Second inning for the Cougars. The pitcher, number 3, Evan Lloyd. Thank you. Now batting for the Cougars, the shortstop, number four, Brandon Haynes. Courtesy runner at first base, number 21, Brennan Moore. Stepping to the plate for the Cougars, the second baseman, number two, Brent Mast. Stepping to the plate for the Cougars to be the right fielder, number 46, Carson Bleicher. Now batting for the Cougars, the left fielder, number 12, Jake Spadowski. Yeah. Cougars score one run in the top of the second after one and a half. We're all square with the Foresters coming to the plate. Elsheimer, Kimmerly, and Lickie to lead us off.
Take it easy, take it easy.
Just to let you know that Al and Rita have a concession stand open. You like their burgers hot? They've got burgers, hot dogs, nachos, popcorn, other delicacies back there. Be sure to check it out. The second inning for the Foresters, be the catcher, number 28, Callum Kelsheimer. Next up for the Foresters will be the center fielder, number 7, Sam Kimmerly. Courtesy runner at second base, number 5, Ryan Hale.
Thank you.
16, third baseman Daniel Lichty. Now batting for the Foresters, the designated hitter, number 4, Ian McCutcheon. Second baseman Langston Ginder.
Chance at romance. Oh, I'll be the hero.
Now batting for the Foresters, number three, Langston Ginder.
Baby.
Why did I make that crossing? Shut it with me, what do I get on me? Hey, don't do no talking. They tell us that they better push with caution. They better receive with caution. That ain't coming to call me. No, I tell me 40. Put up it in your
front. Now batting for the Foresters, the shortstop, number 12, Satchel Wilson.
Thank you.
Foresters score 3 runs on 3 hits. Leave one man on. At the end of 2, it's the Foresters 4 and the Cougars 1. Just a reminder that if you ordered Forester baseball apparel or other items online from the baseball store, you can pick them up at the ticket check-in area out in left field, beyond left field. Be sure to pick those up today if you'd like to be sporting those items for our next home game. Stepping to the plate for the Cougars will be the center fielder, number 11, Ben Redfield. Next up for the Cougars, the third baseman, number 1, Bryce Ritchie. Next up for the Cougars, their first baseman, number 40, Landon Raskowski.
Go,
leading off the home half of the third.
My dad just caught another body, now he's
in the Foresters will be their first baseman. Number 18, Owen Young. Now batting the left fielder, number 33, Nick Davitt. Next up for the Foresters will be their catcher, number 28, Callan Kelshiner.
But now that I'm on the run, masterpiece.
Number 7, Sam Valley.
The jet is taking off on us through the rocks, man, and it's a killer disease.
Right on. Good catch. Come on, come on, come on.
Next up for the Foresters will be the third baseman, number 16, Daniel Lichty. Now batting for the Foresters, their designated hitter, number 4, Ian McCutcheon. Forster score 1 in the bottom of the third. We've got 3 in the books. And the Foresters lead the Cougars 5-1.
Love.
Now batting for the Cougars, the catcher, number 16, Peyton Harding. Number 36, Braden Leffitt, is the courtesy runner at first base. Now batting for the Cougars, the designated hitter, number 3, Evan Laurie. Now batting for the Cougars, the shortstop, number 4, Brandon Haynes. Next up for the Cougars, their second baseman, number 2, Brent Mast.
Good.
for the Cougars, the right fielder, number 46, Carson Bleicher. Next up for the Cougars will be the left fielder, number 12, Jake Spadowski. Now batting for the Cougars, will be the center fielder, number 11, Ben Redfield.
Get out, buddy. Get out.
Now batting for the Cougars, the third baseman, number one, Bryce Ritchie. Now batting for the Cougars, the first baseman, number 40, Landon Raskowski. Raskowski. Thank you. Next up for the Cougars, their catcher, number 16, Peyton Party. Courtesy runner at first base is Braden Lethem. Now batting for the Cougars, the designated hitter, number 3, Evan Laurie. Now batting for the Cougars, the shortstop, number 4, Brandon Haynes. Put across 7 in the top of the 4th to take the lead 8-5. Foresters have Ginder, Wilson, and Gray coming to the plate.
I've asked about you and they told me things, but my mind didn't change it. I still feel the same. It's a life with no fun. Please don't be so ashamed.
New pitcher for the Cougars, number 29, Dave Huntington.
pushing me away so I give a space out. Dealing with a heart that I didn't break. I'll be there for you, I would care for you. I keep thinking you just don't know. Trying to run from that, say you're done with that. On your face, girl, it just don't show. When you're ready, just say you're ready. When all the baggage just ain't as heavy and the party's over, just don't forget me. We'll change the pace and we'll just go slow. You won't ever have to worry. You won't ever have to hide. And you will see all my mistakes. So look me in my eyes.
If you let me, here's what I'll do. I'll take care of you.
Second baseman, number 3, Langston Ginder.
Next up for the Foresters, play the shortstop, number 12, Satchel Wilson.
Now batting for the Foresters.
The right fielder, number 11, Jared Gray.
My dad's caught another body night, popping sandies and cars.
He's going to wait for the Foresters, the first baseman, number 18, Owen Young. Next up for the Foresters will be the catcher, number 28, Alan Felsheimer.
Go, Kel. 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 Go, Kel.
Foresters leave the bases loaded in the bottom of the inning. Score remains the Cougars 8 and the Foresters 5. The second baseman, number 2, Brant Mass. Now batting for the Cougars, the right fielder, number 46, Carson Blacher. Stepping to the plate for the Cougars, the left fielder, number 12, Jake Spadowski. Now batting, the center fielder, number 11, Ben Redfield.
Good.
scoreless in the top of the fifth. We got the Foresters coming to the plate. Foresters, the third baseman, number 16, Daniel Lichty. Next up for the Foresters to be the designated hitter, number 4, Ian McCutcheon.
Yeah. ball, please. Thank you.
I got the ball.
First, the second baseman, number 3, Langston Ginder. Next up for the Foresters will be the shortstop, number 12, Satchel Wilson.
Go!
My dad just caught another body, now I'm popping Xanax and caught that sticking at the cul-de-sac. Sliding on
the ice. Next up for the fourth series will be the first baseman, number 18, Owen Young. Stepping to the plate for the Foresters will be the left fielder, number 33, Nick Davitt.
Yeah. that you came out to have a good time. So what you say we leave your friends with mine?
The catcher, number 28, Callum Kelsheimer. The Foresters score 4 in the bottom of the 5th, lead 2 men on. We've played 5 here at Forest Glen Park. The score is the Foresters 9, and the Cougars 8. Reminder that the concession stand is open. Alan Reed, to have all those ballpark delicacies that you've been thinking about, just make your way behind the press box. Check it out. If you ordered apparel online from the Forrester Baseball online site, those items are available out in left field where the ticket table typically is located. Be sure to check out there and pick those items up. Leading off from the top of the sixth will be the third baseman, number one, Bryce Ritchie. Now batting for the Cougars, the first baseman, number 40, Landon Raskowski. Next up for the Cougars will be their catcher, number 16, Peyton Hardy. freshman left-hander Joel Letcher. Now batting for the Cougars, the designated hitter, number 3, Evan Laurie. Now batting for the Cougars, the shortstop, number 4, Brandon Haynes. Now batting, the second baseman, number 2, Brant Mass.
Come here, Joe. Come on, Brant.
Now batting for the Foresters, the left fielder, or center fielder, excuse me, number 7, Sam Kimmerly. Batting for the Foresters, the third baseman, number 16, Daniel Lipke.
Thank you. Three baseball, please, thank you.
Warming up for the Foresters, number 38, freshman right-hander Bella Baker. Batting for the Cougars, the right fielder, number 46, Carson Bleicher. Now batting for the Cougars, the left fielder, number 12, Jake Spadowski.
Come on, Buck.
Now batting, the center fielder, number 11, Ben Redfield. Now batting for the Cougars, the third baseman, number 1, Bryce Ritchie.
Yeah.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 12, Satchel Wilson.
A jacuzzi, a theater to watch my movies, couple whips and lots of fancy things. The kids they call them goonies. I see the future, crystal ball, mirror, mirror hanging on the wall. Who the flash white boy of the mall? Got your girlfriend screaming all the calls.
Now batting for the Foresters, number 17, Jaden Deal. Fielder, number 33, Nick Davitt.
Yeah. to Habibi's team, yeah. Yeah.
Now pinch hitting. My side girl got a five best with the screen crack. Number 29. Yeah, that right away. Max Mosier. I never hesitate. Don't come around, think you get set. Hold on. Stop, Max. Stop, Max. Stop, Max. Stop, Max. Max. 29 for 28. Come on, Bob. Hey, two now. Come on, Max. Come on, Max. Come on, Max. Come on, Max. Come on, Max.
Courtesy runner at second base will be number 5, Ryan Hale. Stepping to the plate for the Foresters, the center fielder, number 7, Sam Kimberly. Foresters push 3 across in the bottom of the 7th. Take the lead, 12-10.
It was Labor Day weekend, I was 17. I bought a Coke and some gasoline. And I drove out to the county fair. When I saw her for the first time, she was standing there in the ticket line. And it all started right then and there. The sky made a perfect sunset, and that's a day I'll never forget. I had a barbecue stain on my white t-shirt. She was killing me in that mini skirt, skipping rocks on the river by the railroad tracks. She had a suntan line and red lipstick. I worked so hard with that first kiss, and a heart don't forget something like that.
Leading off for the Cougars in the top of the 8th, the first baseman, number 40, Landon Ruskowski.
Hey, right here, babe.
Now batting for the Cougars, the catcher, number 16, Peyton Harding. Now batting, Evan Laurie. Now batting for the Cougars, the shortstop, number 4, Brandon Haynes. Now batting for the Cougars, the second baseman, number 2, Grant Mask.
Thank you.
Now batting for the Cougars, the right fielder, number 46, Carson Bleicher. Number 34, Graham Collins. Pinch hitting for the Cougars, number 30, Drew Anstead. Now batting for the Cougars, number 12, left fielder Jake Spadowski.
Thank you.
Now batting for the Cougars, the center fielder, number 11, Ben Redfield. Now batting for the Cougars, their third baseman, number 1, Bryce Ritchie. The Cougars put 4 across in the top of the 8th. We've played 7.5, with the Cougars leading the Foresters 14-12. New right fielder, Brandon Lefton, leading off for the Foresters, number 16, Daniel Lichty.
Yeah.
Foresters will be the DH. Number four, Ian McCutcheon. Up for the Foresters will be the shortstop, number 12, Satchel Wilson.
Thank you.
for the Forsters, number 15, Noah Comstock. The Foresters push two across in the bottom of the eighth. We're all knotted up at 14. Moving to the ninth inning. Stepping to the plate for the Cougars here in the top of the ninth, the first baseman, number 40, Landon Raskowski. Now batting the catcher, number 16, Peyton Harding.
Right here, John, right here. Go Peyton, go Peyton.
Kersey runner at first base, number 6, Nick Bomarito. Stepping to the plate will be the designated hitter, number 3, Evan Laurie. Now batting the shortstop, number 4, Brandon Haynes.
Come on, baby.
Now batting, the second baseman, number two, Brant Mass. Now batting, the right fielder, Braden Leffitt. Now batting, number 12, Jake Spadowski. Cougars push two runs across in the top of the ninth. Take the lead 16-14 with the Foresters coming to the plate. Yeah.
pitcher warming up for the Cougars. Number 10, Hunter Nielsen. Kelsheimer. Center fielder, number 7, Sam Kimmerly.
Come on, Sam.
Rangers will be their third baseman. Number 16, Daniel Lichty. That's your final, ladies and gentlemen. The Cougars victorious in this first half of a twin bill today. Final score, 16-14.